Grab your computers or cell phones. It's Cyber Monday. Retail stores around the country are helping people cross items off their Christmas lists while saving some money. News 4 Tucson's Allie Potter live on the South Side at Custom Black Office Solutions, where orders are being filled. Good evening, Allie.
Hey there, John. So it's only 6 o'clock, so that means Cyber Monday is still going strong. And because of the pandemic, a lot of people will be doing their Christmas shopping online. But that means that local fulfillment centers are really, really busy.
All year it's been different. We slowed down during the summer. We didn't slow down at all whatsoever. The first 2 weeks COVID hit, we were extremely slow. And after that, it's continued, you know, to grow.
Custom Back Office Solutions is a third party fulfillment center like Amazon.
So we have about 90 companies now here that have all of their product in our warehouse. And when they get an order online, over the phone, by mail, through Amazon, we get it here and we pack it and we ship it out.
Busy is an understatement for these workers, as items have been placed by people like you.
We have shoes, photography equipment, tents, chilies, skincare products, CBD products.
And those items are selling like hotcakes.
Pallets just coming in. We normally have maybe 10 a week, which is kind of a busy week. We've had about 25 a day.
More and more people are choosing to shop online and have things delivered to their house. So I don't doubt that there will be people who are out there looking to, you know, seek those opportunities to take things off your porch.
Pima County Sheriff's Department says the porch pirates are ready to take advantage of the online order increase. But here are some ways to protect your packages.
To sign up for text notifications, if they're getting a package, to track it that way. Try to see if somebody could be home when the package is delivered.
Between Black Friday and now Cyber Monday, business is not slowing down anytime soon.
I think it'll continue even after that, honestly. It's just people are more comfortable with this, myself included, and it's a lot easier. And so I think it's going to continue.
So last year during Cyber Monday, $9.4 billion were spent. And I will say, check out this, John. This is my Cyber Monday deal. You know, it looks like a nice purse. It is a very nice purse. But guess what? It is always 5 o'clock somewhere. A little wine spout you can put right there. Hey, they have some backpacks too. So, John, I definitely think that you should add this on your Christmas list. We've got you covered from the South Side. Allie Potter, News 4 Tucson.